on the move to the crash site. Now!
Data server. Look, I'm not the Human Torch. I can't touch that thing. It's 2,000 degrees. It's radiation hardened, so...
Hostiles on the left! Hold them off!
Right back. Don't shoot me!
Bravo 2 Actual, come in. Where are you? We're looking for Hagen. Flynn's not responding. Listen, if you can hear me, you're gonna need to find some shelter pretty quick. Russians are crawling all over the whole goddamn mountain looking for us. Some of you sheltered up. You're gonna wanna warm up with fire, then move quick. You ain't gonna last long out there. You hang tough.
Thank you.
Scalar weapon.
Beautiful, isn't it?
But you can't be serious.
You never heard of Operation Aurora?
Well, yeah, I have, but look, even if you could produce a Scalar field...
First, to be a localized Carrington event in the troposphere...
Stop. In English.
And a Scalar weapon creates very powerful electromagnetic pulses.
So?
So they trigger it in the right spot, down goes the U.S. power grid. Then as our fine country slips into total fucking anarchy, the Russians decide to come knocking. The end. So we better find this guy. Arkady Kirilenko.
Shit.
Ain't that the fella you didn't shoot?
He's connected to this project?
Kirilenko is the project, but we move this second or he's gone.
I should clear this with Braidwood.
No. He'll just send some special ops douchebags with pussy-ass heartbeat monitors on their guns instead of us.
Sarge?
Man, I'm 44 years old. I got you three bastard kids to look after, a career going nowhere. This was supposed to be my last goddamn mission. I can't do this again. I just can't.
What about saving the U.S.?
And then what?
That's all.
Okay, so you're in.
Kirilenko's still breathing. It's my fault.
Sweets?
Let me think about it. Yes!
Haggard.
Hell. I'm not ready to make nice. And I'm not ready to back down. I'm in.
All right, here it is. You're gonna piggyback on a U.S. armored op in the area to get to Kirilenko. It's the only way.